Welcome to Jimmy Bowen and Friends. Each week's episode features Jimmy Bowen and a special guest like Mo Pitney, Alex Miller, and Craig Campbell. Today's guest is Keith Burns. Now, here's Jimmy Bowen.
She spoke of being in love with every mountain she had climbed. And she talked of trails she walked up, far above the timbered vine. From that night on, I knew I'd write songs with Carolina in the pine. Watching rainbows in the cold, and we'll talk of trails we walked up, far above the timber line. There are nights I only feel right with Carolina in the pine.
Show. We have got an exciting guest for you guys tonight. This man has got a career that is amazing, and we've been trying to get him on the show, and he's finally gotten to take some time out of his busy schedule with what he does and comes by to see us tonight. Mr. Keith Burns is here with us tonight. We're going to have a blast with Keith, and I know you guys are going to enjoy him, his songwriting, his whole career. You guys hang tight with us. We're going to break for this commercial break. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
There's more Jimmy Bowen and Friends coming up right after this.
Award-winning Americana bluegrass red dirt country artist Jimmy Bowen has been creating music and entertaining for over four decades. Jimmy shared the stage with music greats like William Lee Golden, Linda Davis, Jimmy Fortune, Rhonda Vincent, and more. Jimmy's latest single, I Ain't Gonna Live Like That, is available through all streaming platforms and digital outlets. For updates on music, upcoming tour dates, and merchandise, head on over to jimmybowen.com.
Welcome back to Jimmy Bowen and Friends.
Well, welcome back to the show. This next gentleman has had an exciting career, and I am excited to have him on the show. And he's got an awesome resume, and you're going to learn a lot about him if you don't know who he is. Mr. Keith Burns.
Ah, how we doing out there, y'all? Everybody good?
Man, this is great having you on the show. I know you're a busy man, got a lot going on, but we appreciate you coming by tonight.
Man, it's so good to be here. And I got friends, not just fans. I got friends out there, man. It's really cool.
You got a few people that like you, don't you?
Well, There's a couple.
This next song, the song you're going to do tonight. Now, it's got a real cool video.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Now, you're going to do this song tonight. So tell us about Came Here to Drink.
Well, man, My buddy Ray T and Isaac Harris, who plays down on Broadway, and y'all all know if anybody's ever been to Broadway, it used to be Music City. Nashville was Music City, and it's still Music City, but now it's also Party City. And we shot the video on a Friday night. I took my guitar down there and put a boombox on my back and strapped it to my back so I could hear, because the bands are so loud down there. And I shot the video. I lip-synced it. While all these, and none of those people were paid. They were all just people that were characters on a Friday night on Broadway in Nashville, Tennessee. Now, I will say this. Jimmy, I didn't realize this when we did it, but it was the night before Halloween. So a lot of the people were dressed up with Halloween. So they don't look like that all the time, but there is one guy that's half naked. He's always down there. So if you want to go, if that's your bag of chips, then go on down and check out the naked guy with the boombox. You stole the video, folks. I'm telling you.
Well, you're going to do this song though right now, right?
Absolutely. All right. Absolutely.
You guys put your hands together and welcome again, Mr. Keith Burns.
Got big things on his mind. He's here in Music City, leaving it all behind. Watching a girl up by the stage. Man, she's looking fine. Driving that boy crazy, singing Sweet Caroline. Came here to drink. And here comes a song. By the road. A businessman from New York City, a networking for success. Ain't slept a wink since he landed, and he ain't about to rest. Came here to drink. And hear a country song. He did. About a road to take you home, right back where you belong. Came here to drink. Y'all pour me a double haul. Thank you.
Jimmy Bowen and Friends will be right back.
Award-winning Americana bluegrass red dirt country artist Jimmy Bowen has been creating music and entertaining for over four decades. Jimmy shared the stage with music greats like William Lee Golden, Linda Davis, Jimmy Fortune, Rhonda Vincent, and more. Jimmy's latest single, I Ain't Gonna Live Like That, is available through all streaming platforms and digital outlets. For updates on music, upcoming tour dates, and merchandise, head on over to jimmybowen.com.
Welcome back to Jimmy Bowen and Friends.
Hey, that was great, man. I love it. I love it, dude. You're awesome, man.
Oh, thank you so
much. I love that. That was great. That was great.
So are you, man. You sounded great.
Well, I appreciate that. Thank you so much, especially coming from you.
I appreciate it.
You know, now listen. Well, now you did have one that you co-wrote. It was a big hit for Trick Pony, Poor Me.
Yes, I did.
Y'all remember that song. Great song. Tell us how that came about.
Thank y'all. Thank you very much. I wrote that song in my old house, and my ex-wife's new house. I can't believe I still say that. My ex-wife goes, enough already. Now, I wrote this song with Heidi and Ira, and we were in my old house, and I had this idea, you know, it's poor me. And they go, poor me? God, it sounds like slit your wrist. And I went, no, it's like poor me, another shot. And they went, yeah. Ah. Yeah. So then Ira got the stand-up bass, and once we thumped it out, it's, you know, the crazy thing about that song is we played that song for 2 years in nightclubs. We had a circuit that we did. I came off the road in a 45-foot tour bus with this guy and Joe Diffie and went right into a van and a trailer. So I had to believe in something, right? And take a chance. Yeah. I honestly don't know if I'd do it again if I had to. I'd say, I'll stay on the tour bus. But we were playing that song along with Just What I Do, which was a Grammy-nominated song that I co-wrote with Ira. And we were playing that song for 3 years in nightclubs. And I knew it was a hit because everybody kept coming up to us going, who does that song? What artist sings that song? And I went, uh-huh. Yeah. They think it's, you know, it's a hit on the radio. So sure enough, that was our first song. And it was top 10.
Now, are you going to do that tonight? Or what are you doing now?
I was going to do that.
Well, you go right.
I thought that's why you set it up, Jimmy.
You do what you want to do. This is your show.
I know it's your show. It's your show.
Well, I can't wait to hear it. I can't wait to hear it. Mr. Keith Burns, ladies and gentlemen.
Awesome. Jimmy Bowen, y'all. Thank y'all. Poor me.
I don't want to talk and I don't want to dance. I dance sure ain't good for romance. I don't want to hang out with the crowd. Don't want to party and get real loud. Believe me when I tell you that I thought this through. it's true. So many things I never knew. She loved to party, she loved to dance, loved to get loud every time she had a chance. Always thought she was a simple-minded old girl. A little did I know she was the queen of karaoke. Everything that a girl should be, probably was that it wouldn't be. Poor me, poor me. I'm lost inside, won't you help me? Oh, feeling through the time, gonna hit a rock bottom this time. I said feeling through the top, gonna hit a rock bottom this time. One more feeling through the top, gonna hit a rock bottom this time. Poor me, poor me.
Back with more Jimmy Bowen and Friends in just a moment.
Award-winning Americana bluegrass red dirt country artist Jimmy Bowen has been creating music and entertaining for over four decades. Jimmy shared the stage with music greats like William Lee Golden, Linda Davis, Jimmy Fortune, Rhonda Vincent, and more. Jimmy's latest single, I Ain't Gonna Live Like That, is available through all streaming platforms and digital outlets. For updates on music, upcoming tour dates, and merchandise, head on over to jimmybowen.com.
Welcome back to Jimmy Bowen and Friends.
Welcome back. What'd y'all think of Keith? He's amazing, isn't he? Man. Talented guy right there. Sure glad he could come by and visit with us tonight and share his talents with us. And maybe we can do some other stuff with him. I know you guys did stuff for years, but what a great talent. We're going to kind of end the show tonight on a song that we actually recorded several years ago. And we get a lot of requests for it. People like it. And it's actually an old Poco song. And Donnie even shared this little information with me back when you, I think you were with Pure Prairie League, right? And y'all were traveling.
Yeah, we toured with Poco a lot.
With Poco a lot. Yeah. And he calls me one night and he says, hey, we're listening to your cut of the song. And I said, with the guys who, because Rusty wrote this.
Rusty wrote it.
Yeah. And he's like, I said, well, what did they think? He said, well, it's different, but they like it. Yeah. And I say, well, cool. That's what we want to do. We did our own little rendition of it and hope that you enjoy. We're going to say goodnight to you guys tonight. Thank you so much for being here, and we'll catch you guys on the next show.
Take our time. Tell me your secrets and I'll tell you mine. If it makes you feel better, let's call it love. You say you want, I say you will. You make me crazy, but I want you still. If it makes you feel better, let's call it love. Do you want the truth? Do you want a lie? Is it feeling good? Is that what makes you cry? Do you say those words? Look me in the eye. Tell me why I call it love. I feel you tremble when I hold you tight. We burn like fire in the heat of the night. If it's what you want, let's call it love. Yeah.
Let's take our time. Tell me your secrets and I'll tell you mine. Makes you feel better. Let's call it love.